What is up, Shane Squad? How are you today? Hope you are having an awesome, amazing day. It is almost the end of 2019. It's gonna be a whole new year, 2020. I'm pretty hyped for it because there's gonna be so many things that's gonna be changing. I'm gonna actually do a separate video explaining everything. This is probably gonna be the last video for 2019. I have no idea yet. I might have one more video to do. Today, we're planning to go explore this abandoned area. We were just driving down, I don't know where exactly it's at, but I looked over and I seen this really, really cool area. It had graffiti all over it. We're going to go check it out and maybe get some really dope photos. So if you don't follow me on any of my social medias, I have one Instagram. It's just for photo shoots of me. I'm going to make another Instagram for all my photography pictures and stuff. I had to make different social medias because I kept getting hacked and I had to change everything. So if you're not following me on my new Instagram, follow me right now. All the links should be down below. I'm pretty excited. I can't wait to get there and get this exploring done.
Snowmobile. No. Snowmobile like belly rubs. Yeah. Look at you. Yeah, look at that pretty girl. Yeah, no. He's so pretty.
Wow. I like that word, swamp. But
it
saying
reminds
it like that.
Of that video Kristen used to watch. The serpent or whatever.
You gotta find your serpent.
Yeah, that one. Her and Natalie used to do that all the time. Whoa, that road is broken. Ooh. That was scary. I should have not looked. Why do they put these d- on top of a hill? That's what I never understood. Every time you go to a golf course, it's literally up on top
up
of
on a hill.
There it is. Oh, look, there's a pole.
There's a bunch of
Be careful you don't put glass or anything in this.
I know it.
And them concrete slabs too.
A glass, look at glass. I'm sitting in it.
I know, that's what I'm like. Be careful.
We were just driving down the road and I looked over and I seen it. I seen all the graffiti. Look at all of this. Oh, you said this used to be a
golf course.
Just be careful where you step. Whoa.
I know.
You tell a lot of people's been up here though. So much graffiti.
Is this Squidward?
Oh my god, Squidward. Mostly caught my eye when I seen this was the graffiti. This would be a dope place to take some really cool Instagram photos.
I feel like one of them actual real vloggers right now.
Bet Omar would love to explore this. Whoa, right here would be the perfect photo for Instagram.
There's a mouse. There's a
mouse. Look at all this graffiti, dude. Look how cool that is. Looks like it was a closet. Wonder why it went abandoned. Wow. Here's the front porch. And we were on that road right there. And I seen this part. Oh my gosh. Oh, this is so amazing. I'm so glad this caught my eye. If you are new to the vlogs, you don't know, I love graffiti. I don't know why. I don't do it. It's just, I like the way it looks. Oh, I guess they went somewhere else because I didn't see them. Dude. You can tell a lot of people's been up here. I wish I had stickers of like a logo of mine. Everywhere I explore, just stick it. You okay? What?
I hear something walking, but I can't tell what it is.
I thought it was a deer, but I can't see. Listen. You hear it?
Yeah.
Sounds like a deer, doesn't it?
Yeah, I hear it.
I'm not crazy. It sounds like a four-legged something.
Yeah, it sounds like it's getting closer, but I don't see nothing. Hello? Are you a person? Or an animal? Just like an animal's gonna talk back. You're a person walking, we're just exploring. Sounds like it's right there, but I don't see nothing.
Oh, that's some more people building on that thing. I hear it, it sounds really close.
It's birds.
I thought it was a deer.
It's birds walking around. Where'd your mom go?
I have no idea.
Look at that fireplace.
I know, so sad to just see a fireplace.
Wonder what happened. Like, wonder what caused it to become abandoned. Did the person just decide they didn't want to do it anymore, or they just pass away? I walked her here. It's all fine.
Okay. Oh, she's out there.
It is beautiful out here, especially with all the graffiti.
Hello.
Spring Valley Country Club.
What?
Spring Valley Country Club.
You see there's a downstairs right here?
Yeah, there's upstairs.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
We'll have to go up there and downstairs. There's even a mattress.
Oh, yeah. You just go sleep on it.
Where?
Is this a bunny?
No.
He ran over the hill. He was right here. He just looked that way. There's a bunny.
Oh, that's cute. It's crazy how places can just become abandoned. And
wait, Shay, that's what you need to do. I need to show you that.
What?
Get out your phone. An edit that you can do quickly that will make it kind of like this.
Oh, I think you showed me before on the camera.
Well, no, it's different.
I want to explore the whole area and then we can come back and start taking pictures because I want to at least get everything explored before it starts getting dark.
I know, it's okay. We can go.
You all want to go downstairs first?
I'm downstairs, you stay in here.
Thank you.
Okay. That's all I ask if I fall through a hole, just get me out.
It looks pretty secure.
Yeah, it's concrete steps. Just be careful of slipping on stuff. Okay, making sure there's not no person. Whoa.
There you go.
Is anybody in here? I know it's dark in here, so I can't see, but we're explorers if there is anybody here. We're not here to help. I mean, not here to help. We're not here to hurt you. We're just exploring.
We're not here to help. You're dead. Go away.
I could see how dark it is. I don't know if like a person would be hiding in there.
Say that.
That's why I said that. I mentioned that if somebody's in here that we're not here to like kill them or something. God, the shadow scared me.
Shay, you can't be scared like that. Stop it.
Shoes?
But it's...
They're like bowling shoes. Look at that. Like really old bowling shoes. You can tell it's old down here, the smell of it. It's musky. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Sound like a light switch turned
yeah.
on.
Yeah. That's why I turned around.
Where's light switches at? Literally sound like somebody turned on a light switch. Oh, look at this. That is dope. I have to make sure these floors are... Look at that. Dead inside, got my shop, but didn't get me. What? That is really wicked. Somebody took some time to do that. Whoever done that is a real artist, and you should take it somewhere.
Well, you're really, really good at drawing. I thought you'd be really good at...
Did you hear that? It sounded like somebody, a ping, like, was it you? It was as soon as you stepped up, it was like a...
No, this is me though.
No, it wasn't that, it was like a ping.
I'm on boards that looks like they're gonna fall. Our very dark, creepy room.
I think this is where like the heater and stuff was. This was probably a back room for storage.
Look at this. Look at that. Look how close.
Yeah. It's really cold down here.
I told you, it's like really cold. What would you do if you found a dead body?
Dude, I would flip out if we found a dead body.
I was just asking. Yeah, I was just... I remember, hey, is this the other shoe?
This is just a bunch of flooring. Shea. 2017. See, this is what I heard. It was something like this. But it was like a ping. No sketch off top of the head. I'm hoping that's your mom.
I would imagine. Look, there's another one. It's what? Dark. Look. The same thing.
Oh,
thing,
yeah.
Except it's not.
That kind of looks like it was the bathroom. It's really dark in there. Don't lose yourself. Is anybody in here? I can't see. We're just exploring. If there's anybody in here hiding. There's a whole nother room back there. This is underneath the stairs. I mean, there's bags of clothes, shoes. You guys, you best drop a like for this video. It's like a whole nother room back there. They must have did a lot of work on that. That actually looks cool. It can't show up on film. It looks like just like storage rooms. You don't know how scary that is. It might not seem like that on film when you guys are watching this, but...
Yeah, but that was kind of intense because...
Yeah. But in person, it's actually pretty freaking scary. So just another, like, storage room. Unless, maybe this is the bathroom. What?
So the thing's scared to touch my head.
So I wonder how old you think this is. I know if we do go upstairs, we'll have to be careful.
Yeah.
I just want to take a glance upstairs.
Yeah, just look at that.
Yeah. I just want to take a glance up there, if I can.
Be careful. Make sure you just step before.
I don't want to get that name in there.
It's just like an attic. Like they used to have rooms up here.
Okay, wait, if mom was out there, she wasn't in here, then what was that was downstairs? You remember?
Yeah, I asked, hope that was your mom. They were throwing something, or like a thump. I just heard her talking.
I thought I heard something growling, like...
I thought it was a guy talking. I mean, we are up in the hills, so it could, like, echo. Will I switch that?
That's what it sounded like.
Oh my gosh, I love that. Cassie's already went out here. There's a pool over here.
Why is it so cold in there?
I have no idea, maybe. I don't know. If your mom was up here and upstairs, how would it?
Sorry, I had a double tie on my shoe. She's all the way over there.
Hello.
Do you hear that too? Oh, that came from that away.
Yeah, it sounded like it sounded like get out of here. I'm hoping my camera picked that up.
I hope, because I heard it.
It sounded like it said get out of here, but it was like an old lady's voice.
I don't know, I'm still gonna go.
That was just creepy.
Oh, these are thorns.
Also, if you guys hear anything that's weird or anything, please comment down below. And here's the pool. That is so cool. I mean, the roads that when we drove up here, the roads are pretty bad. I say this place has been old and abandoned for a while, especially to have that much graffiti. Somebody hung a bucket up on a tree. I guess probably to mark their place. You wanna go swimming?
Yeah, let's go.
How cool is this?
That's really cool.
Ice, yeah.
Yeah. Here's the abandoned pool that we found that has graffiti all on it. There's one of the buildings. Look how dope that is. Are you going to get down there?
What?
Are you going to get down there?
I was thinking about it, but not from this high.
I was going to say, you know.
Yeah.
I just seen the most creepiest thing ever.
What?
Jen, walk in here, see if you notice. Did you not notice it?
Uh-uh.
What's my biggest fear, Jen?
Spiders?
Snakes?
No. Let's see if your mom could notice it. It was the first thing I noticed as soon as I walked in here.
There's a face. I don't know.
Your mom hasn't seen it, but...
Well, I know.
Someone poking her head around the corner.
Oh my god, a doll baby. I didn't go that far in.
I know, that's me. I didn't go that far in.
Look how creepy that is.
You want to take it home?
That's the first thing I noticed as soon as I walk in.
I didn't come in that far.
I didn't either. I just come in, took a snapshot, and...
Oh my gosh, look at his eyes. It looks demoned.
Take him home.
Can I take him home?
No.
Take him home.
I'll clean your butt.
Take him home. I'll clean him up.
And then the house becomes like possessed.
Yeah, it already is. Mama's there.
I see it.
No.
You said his name over there.
Spring Valley Country Club.
Well, guys, if anything ever happens to any of us, this is the culprit. It'd be cool to meet Omar and have him like come here.
Yeah.
Well, somebody got mad at their toilet.
This is the changing rooms for the pool.
Did you end up hearing anything weird when you was in there? Because we kept hearing it sound like somebody talking, and then it sounded like somebody said, get out of here. Then we heard a big bang, but we thought it was just you.
The bang was the trunk.
Oh, that's what it was, Jen.
The bang was the trunk, me shutting the trunk. Did you hear it twice?
No, we just heard it once.
Because I opened it again. Well, look at the dead bodies in here.
They got them covered up.
Now, does that not look like somewhere they put up a dead body?
Yeah.
I love you.
Don't worry. Be happy.
My name is Jen. It's Shalina. I'm not afraid of mine.
Now, if that doll starts talking back, it's getting thrown out of the car.
I know what I'm naming him. Levi. Because that's what his face looks like when he's little.
So I wonder what this was. Like a porch to sit your tables on? That's what it looks like. Is it? Oh, I think it is like a porch. I'm not a very good recorder.
Well, first take my phone so I don't break that. I should be able to do that. You should be able to, because you're a little bit taller than me, so if I can do it, I'm sure you can do it. You just need some upper strength.
You're scared.
I know, that's a whip.
Here, you want your camera?
Just watch for the glass if you have...
Well, you I have the boots.
On. Reminds me of something off of, like, The Walking Dead. Ew, what the... Now there's a Bratz doll.
A Bratz doll? I haven't even seen a Bratz doll.
Put your arms on that and just lower yourself down. There you go.
You're gonna take the brake first. What's that?
The flash.
Woohoo, you've been flashed.
What is this? Wow, it's a really old binder. United States Air Force.
Yeah, I've always wanted to do this. Walk in an empty hole.
I wonder why they tried to hang up a blanket right there. Or is that part of the inside of the pool?
I think that's part of the inside of the pool. I think that was probably the paper stuff.
Yeah, that's all ice right there.
You gonna touch it?
Like break. Yeah. Chairs. I'm surprised it hasn't like filled up from rain and stuff and just filled itself up. Sucks pain. Look, there's a number. I wonder if it's still active.
And just put your knee up when you jump.
Cool. Now put your knee up. There you go.
That one was easier.
This way.
That way.
I like those colors together.
That's why I like blue and purple.
Do that side angle that he was doing like with his mom.
Well, we basically explored every part. The only thing is we didn't really go upstairs because the floors were tore down.
Do you want to try?
What?
Go upstairs.
Already did. There's no floor up there. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I love all the graffiti. I took more pictures. Jen took some really dope pictures of me, which I'm excited to post.
Hey, that makes me feel good.
What?
It leaked on me.
I thought you ran into the door.
No, it leaked on me. Is she tripping?
There's a little kid shoe. But this has turned out really cool. I'm glad I spotted this when we were I don't know where we was headed to. Look, somebody was even on top of the roof right there. Put their name as Big Mike. I even have some up there. That creepy baby is on top of the car. I have no idea why Kathy wants to keep it. But I don't think she should keep it. That thing's creepy. Oh, I have to pee really bad. I'm probably gonna pee right here. I think that's what I'm gonna do. So I'm gonna be right back because I'm gonna pee. Oh, well, I feel better now.
Of course.
Yeah, there you go.
Okay, I'm gonna roll out my window.
So you roll through the window, it's gonna get real.